when the climate crisis escalates, many children are exposed, you know, to not only air pollution, to water pollution, but also to severe acute malnutrition, like that child who lost his life because he couldn't access food, he couldn't access water. And I mean, it's not just him, but many other children that are admitted in that hospital, and many others who haven't got, you know, the chance to even be admitted. So indeed, our fight for climate justice is a fight for children's rights.